That salmon scared the shit out of me. Luckily, it was just my cane.
Time to get the other ones.
And heating coils are just up above over there. Apparently, we need to get heating coils so we can spread the message that incest is bad throughout the entirety of West Virginia. Which I can't blame them. It is a really good message.
Go.
Okay, let's just edit that in so it looks like I got it first try. Yeah, I've been up here and I'm pretty sure there are like a shit ton of supermutants.
Thank you.
Okay, so I need a motor to run the heating coils or whatever the thing.
Where do I upgrade it?
Kickass is right next to Abby's table. Why do I need to pay to fast travel? I'm back at the Libertarian bunker.
Hearing this, it should mean you've got yourself 5 upgraded detector motors and 1 working uplink. Now for the fun part. First, you need to repair the damaged scorched detectors in the mire. Second, that communications uplink needs to be set up on the antenna at Top of the World. You may or may not have encountered a lovely Miss Nanny there that goes by the name Rose. I programmed a holotape you want to give her along with the uplink. It explains how she can benefit from all this and get her to help us out. The only way we get that uplink set up is through that Miss Nanny. And finally, once you're done, you get to come all the way back here. Yep, that's right. We're not done yet.
Time to level up. Hey, this is Rye, and this is after I've made the video, and I just wanted to say my editing skills have vastly improved, even though it's been a single day. If you have any advice, just tell me, because my editing skills are, to be frank, quite terrible. Also, if you have any games to suggest for me to play, just tell them to me. I think that's it for me to say. Just remember to like and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. Thanks.